or back to where we need to be. But, oh, it's a coyote.
It sure is.
Hey, buddy!
Yeah. Wow.
They're all over up here.
Are they?
And you get white wolves up here, too.
Oh, my gosh.
My first night up here, I saw a pack of white wolves, and that's when I was like, hey, there's no way I can have Bailey up here. Like, without a fence. And then I found out that a lot of them hop these people's fences and grab the dogs just in the 5 minutes that the person lets the dog out back.
Oh my gosh.
They hop the fence, grab the dog, and that's it. There's the snowplow. Shit. Make sure I get out of here. Cool. That's a magic picture right there, too. Yeah, usually I go to end. But you were kind enough to roll along with me, so. Wanted to break. Even though obsessively and compulsively I want to get it done exactly how I do it every time, but that's okay. Spinning?
Are you done with your video?
As soon as we pull up to the laundromat at the end. Chunks of snow. It's probably from the snow plow. I've got run away. Let's see if we just park it like this. Spin it into the spot. I always get a kick of that watching comedies, like the person drives and it just spins and